case when fertilization doesn't occur. If it occurs in presence of progesterone hormone, pregnancy will be maintained and it will be lodged, and it will be lodged in this particular uterus. Are you following? So this is the important thing which occurs in the complete ovary, the complete cycle of the production of the egg from the follicles, that is the primordial follicles, to the formation of egg. This complete cycle is only happening in presence of hormones that is being released from the pituitary glands. What you have to remember is, from the anterior part of the pituitary gland, the important hormones like follicle stimulating hormone, and what is the next hormone, ma? The luteinizing hormone, and finally the progesterone if fertilization occurs. So these are the three hormones which are playing a very important role in the female reproductive system.